Sorry about that, guys. I stopped the video too early, so it's probably gonna be like, I will see you in part... And then it just stops. I gotta remember that it's not live, so when I talk, it's not like I just said, it's not live. So, yeah, just because I got this nice car, I just wanna go do this, random mission, and then I'll do Michael's main mission. So I gotta go all the way over here. But, yeah, so, if the video just, like, cuts off, it's because I just shut it off. Like, I keep forgetting that I gotta wait a few seconds for the stream to catch up, and then I can, like, stop the video. But, yeah, last video, we did the mission Chop, and we did the mission, well, the Strangers and Freak with the race. So, yeah. Oh, God. Okay, apparently you can run over trees. Various events. Oh, what does she want me to kill him? Hey, yo.
Stop! Don't make me shoot you. You had your chance, pal.
I am such a nice person.
Hello there.
You had a change of heart.
Who says chivalry is dead? I only wish more people were like you today.
Look at that ass. Who holds 500 bucks in their purse? Whoa! Control your driving there. Oops. Yeah, see? Need to control my driving. Okie dokie, we're almost there. Lego! Caesar, please shut up.
Doesn't kill brain cells, it blocks receptors. Excuse me, sir. I talk to
say
the fuck are you talking about? I am talking about a hotline straight to heaven.
No.
This state makes illegal.
Yeah. This is what I'm talking about.
I don't give a fuck about reefer.
No, they rigged the vote. I saw the ballots. It's a lie.
It's democracy at work, amigo.
Democracy can suck my fanny. Democracy only works when it lets intelligent people do what they want.
Caesar.
This is tyranny by morons.
Yeah, well, I got things to take care of in a little place called reality.
You want a drag?
Nah, I'm not a drug guy.
This isn't bushweed. This is mana.
Oh, that's awesome.
No paranoia, no weirdness. A passport to nirvana. Yeah, here you hardly feel it. Yeah, I smoke all day and I'm fine. It's a pure, mellow high. But I do get concerned about the monsters. Yeah, I mean...
I'm sure they're nothing serious, but, I never let them get too near.
Oh, the fuck! Yeah.
Kill the aliens.
What is going on?
What?
What the hell are they?
Alright. I love it how they added comedy into this game. I am. Ah. Can these aliens go away? No, really, like, what am I doing? They're like dead and then they're not dead.
I'm done with this bullshit.
Are they dead?
Are we finished yet? Any more of you freaks out there?
Oh, shit. Oh,
and after that, you see, the liquor companies push for continued prohibition, which is complete insanity. So I take it I can count on your support.
The fuck just happened?
What are you talking about? We discussed globalization, the state.
Stay the fuck away from me.
What? But it's a good cause.
That was the weirdest mission I ever played. That really was one of the weirdest missions in Grand Theft Auto history. Yet it was funny. I still can't get over that. I just feel bad because you guys are just trying to watch the video and stuff, and all you're probably hearing is me. Like I said.
Just take it. It's thrift store anyway. Help! That bastard just caught me.
Wow, my accuracy is bad. No! Die! My God. What did he even do to you?
Christ! You have to help me! It's vintage!
Oh, there it is.
Tell me it's good news!
Ooh, $2,000.
Thought you might need this.
What a gentleman. And for once, I'm not being sarcastic.
You only gave me 200? Oh, you skank. Whatever. Always happy to help, you jerk. I'm liking this music. Oh yeah. Almost at my house. I'm pretty sure I know what mission it is. Ah!
This is total bullshit.
Hey, we keep it a real West Coast right here.
I know this is Michael's safe house. Bam, 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 bam. Let's go.
Hey, man. Tracy. Yo! Amanda! Amanda!
Uh-oh.
You better not be! Not in my house!
Fuck you, Michael! Go away!
I'm paying that turd $150 an hour to fuck my wife in my own bed?
Michael, go away!
No, I'm sorry, bro. She said you had an arrangement.
You and I are gonna have an arrangement. I'm gonna arrange your fucking funeral.
I'm really sorry, bro. I'll comp the session. I promise.
You are dead, man!
Fuck!
Dead! Come here!
Hey, you! Stop it!
What's up, man?
Get out of my way.
Michael, calm down.
What the fuck is going on?
Nothing happened. It was a misunderstanding.
She fucked a prick in my bed.
Bullshitting.
It wasn't like that.
You in?
Fuck it, I'm in. Let's roll. Let's get this motherfucker.
Just don't kill him!
I'll do whatever I want to him. Oh, be mad as you want. I mean, you kind of just had sex with your tennis coach.
This truck yours?
The guy's doing some work for me. He'll get it back. Might have a dead body hooked to it, but he'll get it back.
Oh, so we killing this dude?
You'll wish he was dead. Is that a problem?
Dog shouldn't shit in another dog's kennel.
Exactly. People been shitting in my kennel for too long.
Dang it! Let's go. Let's go kill
the fuck is he doing?
Hey, get out the way!
Motherfucker!
Fuck, man, I think we lost his ass.
He lives somewhere up in the canyon. We'll find him.
Whoa. Damn. Oh, no.
You see that little piece of shit?
Oh, nice car you got there.
Hey, in one of these fucking houses.
Whoops, not paying attention.
That's his car, right there. Little bricks up there, look.
Oh, shit, Cole's doing all right for himself.
Hey, asshole! You ran off before we could settle our debt.
Mine!
You're not my bud.
There's a winch in the back of the truck. Tied a cable to one of those supports up there.
You finna pull his deck down?
Hey, that prick pulled my marriage down.
Man, you really gonna be this fucking dramatic?
Yeah, whatever.
I told you I comped the session, bud.
Well, there were a lot of freaking sessions, bud. I'm thinking you were working on more than just her backhand.
Mandy's backhand has come a long way, bro. But sometimes it's gotta get worse to get better.
Yeah, well, maybe I should come up there and practice my backhand. On your face!
Oh, bud, your negative energy is seriously bringing me down.
Oh, I hope it is, bud.
We hooked up, man.
You come into my house, take my money, and nail my wife? Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm gonna stick up my hand and say that was uncool, bud. My bad. Seriously.
How fucking magnanimous.
Yeah, really, just like, yeah, oh, I forgive you.
You fucking motherfucker!
Dude!
And we'll see how you like it when someone fucks with your shit!
Well, hey, wait! You got the wrong idea, pal!
Here we go!
Oh, this is gonna be great!
What happens?
Dude, you are probably crazy!
Oh, shit! You see this shit, dog? Boom, give it to him.
Oh my god.
Man, I think that shit's coming down, man. Yeah, he gonna feel this one, dog. Oh,
oh my god. Stunt jump! Just kidding. Oh no.
Shit! Ain't you looking?
Mr. DeSanta, what the hell? That's not my house!
Bullshit.
Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach.
What
I
am I stuck back here?
No. I was just hiding there.
Give me a phone! You! You're a dead one! Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo, give you green light!
Oh, I'm scared, lady. Just fucking terrified.
Excuse me.
Jesus!
Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo! Fuck you!
Whoa! Oh, Martin? Martin Madrazo?
That's what she said.
Shit, we got some heavies on us, homie.
You kidding me? Kid, can you do something?
I'll give it a go, man. Keep driving.
Where are we on this?
Oh, shit!
Got one of them!
I'm gonna kill the driver myself.
Uh-oh, that guy got it!
No, I'm killing them. Whoa!
How you doing, Frank?
Yeah, my nigga, that's it.
Dude, this car is... Oh my god, this car is messed up.
Wow. Shit, you did good. I mean, I don't know if you hit anyone. Because your aim's all over the place, but I appreciate the backup.
Ah, thank you. Are you sure I didn't hit?
Maybe go to a shooting range and work on your aim before we go out again.
Oh, fuck, man. Shit, you good?
Fine as wine. Got a few knocks.
Oh, shit!
God, I keep crashing into everything.
I mean, you did good, kid.
Man, I'm cool, man. I mean, you. Mentally.
Mentally? Oh, man. I'm fucking excellent. Whew. Hey, thanks for the help out there today, kid. I had no idea it was gonna get that hot.
Shit, pulling houses off the hillside sure has a weird way of fucking with people.
Yeah, well, I thought I was through with all that shit. I don't know what the hell's going on.
Oh, shit, I think we're about to find out.
Do you know who I am?
Do you know who I am? Do you?
No.
Oh, you?
You?
I think so.
Good. I know who you are. I know where you live. Who are you?
I'm Franklin.
License. Now, Franklin, maybe help Mr. DeSanta here. Who am I?
I think Martin Madrazo.
Good boy. Now maybe give him a little of the background.
Man, Mr. Madrazo is a legitimate businessman.
Oh, is he now?
He was wrongfully accused of running a Mexican-American gang and a narcotic ring, but the charges were dropped. Because of the witnesses came up missing.
Smart kid. Now, Michael, got a question for you.
Did you pull an architectural, significant, modernist, wonder home down the hillside in Vinewood Hills?
I thought the owner was banging my wife.
Well, that was a strange house for a tennis coach.
I wasn't thinking straight.
Clearly.
Yeah.
Well, Natalia will need a hotel while you finance the rebuild, won't she?
Sure.
Good. And I'm guessing here that the rebuild will be somewhere in the 2.5 million range?
Of course.
Wow. Great. I would have killed her right there, even though I probably would have died too, but you know.
Come on, man. Damn, you all right?
Never better.
So what now?
Looks like I'm gonna have to postpone my retirement. Fuck. Ah, man, I'm mortgaged up to my eyeballs. Look, I only know one way to make money. I'm gonna have to give an old friend a call. Lester. I think he's in town somewhere. I'm gonna have to track him down. Just give me a little alone time, all right?
All right, dog.
Dog. I eat dog. Mission passed. Oh, yeah.
Hello.
Is this still the number for Lester Crest?
Who's asking?
Who's asking? Who's asking?
You're awful cagey. Even for a dead man, Michael.
Ooh, you don't sound good, buddy.
Tactful and charming, even in death. Hey, come see me, old friend. I'm living in Los Santos, just like you. Marietta Heights.
Whoa, wait. Hey, how do you... Hello? You fucker.
All right, let's, Let's go to... It says he has no missions, but... I don't know, he might. Any day now! Ooh, he's chilling in a nice car.
Martin Madrasa? Fuck, I get myself into
a lot. Right, let's check to see if he has any missions. Strangers and Freaks. Yes, he does. Okay, let's do this really fast and then I'll pause, and then I'll go to a different video.
What's up, homie?
Hey, look. Chop got to stay around your crib for a while, homie. That's cool?
Yeah, man, it's cool. It's the best place for him anyway.
Like it ain't nobody out there gunning for your black ass. Bullshit, niggas. Just take care of it, man, all right?
All right, I got you, dog.
What kind of person waits in line for a phone? We'll find out.
Vinewood Hill State Home, designed by famous architect Tritton, collapsed. Seismologist.
Casting agents can suck my nutsack.
Oh, wrong people.
What the fuck? Give me that motherfucker.
Hey, whoa, back off there, cowboy. I know my constitutional rights. Anyway, I know you're coming here to suck cock, so it's all right.
What the fuck you talking about?
Wow, hey, look, I saw Quarterback Blues, man. And, you know, some of those older records of yours, even they sound a little bit closeted, I'm just saying.
What? A black man walking in Vinewood, you think he Clay PG sellout? You bitch-ass punk motherfucker.
Oh, shit, man. Oh, hey, I'm sorry, dude. I didn't have my contacts in, you know? I mean, I love black people. Yeah, you know, like I love gangsters. I love, like, gangster rap. Yo, sup?
Man, who gives a fuck if he's gay or not, man? The man is not married. It's his business. Leave motherfuckers alone.
Well, look, I'm just saying that it's the hypocrisy that I can't stand. You know, I mean, of celebrities. I mean, PG, right? He says he's a killer and a murderer and all that great stuff. And then, what, he loves his mother and likes show tunes. I mean, really, what does that send in our kids? You know what I'm saying? The guy's a fraud.
Well, why do you care, man?
Yeah, because, you know why? Because they all think they're gods, right? Well, fuck them. Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! They're not
that's
magic.
Crazy.
No, they're no better than me. They're no better than me. Shit! Oh shit! Oh my god, it's Miranda! Miranda, I love you, Miranda! Come on! Come on, it's fucking Miranda fucking Cowan! Crush the fucking megastar!
No, leave me out your shit, man.
Oh no, we can make boku bucks here, man! We get one picture of her hairy legs or her aging muff, and we are in the money, man! In the money, bro! Come on! Come on, man! Come on!
Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to cancel.
You drive, I'll get
but I'm pretty
shot.
Sure that was like the last thing, so it doesn't really matter anyway.
Go!
Wow, you can control this bike really good.
What? Get in there! I got nothing here, man.
I get the idea, homie.
It's in the public interest.
You homewrecker!
Give me something, anything.
That looks like a cheetah, dude. I want that
stop
car.
Pretending to cry. You know you want it, Cowan! I love her!
I hate her.
I don't believe it! She's slamming a speedball in there, man! This is journalistic gold!
Take the pictures!
Show us your marriage-busting muff, Miranda! You bitch! The fans have a right to know everything! You're a fucking man! Look at you! Man, they don't call her the silicone slattern for nothing. She looks like a bloodhound in a wind tunnel. God, I love her.
Oh, man, no wonder this whole town's in therapy.
I love you, Miranda. You ruined his life.
Now make my day.
Oh, I'll catch up. Don't think I won't.
Oh, no, no, it's that bottom feeder Madison! Shit, he's getting the money shots! Where's your dignity, man? Forget Miranda, we can't let him steal my exclusive! Get alongside him, I'll knock the weasel off! Stay on that bastard!
Stop trying to play with the big boy!
Yeah, I downloaded your pictures to the fucking road, Madison! Now grow up and get a boy's name. Okay, buddy, let's get out of here. I'm already late for another stakeout.
Alright, homie. It's been an education, dawg. Look, keep on making the world a better place, you hear me?
Yeah, the public needs to know. The fans deserve answers.
Shit, not if the question is how low is Miranda Collins' muff hanging or if she getting banged out by some second-rate director.
They need to know everything, from crow's feet to camel toes. Hey, 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 come by the manor next week.
We'll continue the search for the truth.
Look, don't wait around for me, homie.
Oh, I'm waiting for you, homie.
Did I get any money? No? Okay. Picture perfect. Ah! Alright guys, well that's it for part, 5, I think. Well, let me think. No, that's it for part 4. I will see you guys in, part 5. See ya.